peeps, Klaserhausen here. I'm hiding under this tree because summertime is in full swing here in Nanjing. You can hear the cicadas. It's hot today, son. It's like 95 freedom units here in Nanjing. It's a scorcher. Actually, the air quality is pretty good today too. The sky is actually blue. I'd say it's a pretty beautiful summer day here in Nanjing. Just got back from a trip to Japan, which I'll cover a little later in this video. And I just started an Instagram TV channel. The IGTV channel is just answering viewer comments, viewer questions about what's going on here and what life is like. So if that's something you might be interested in, go follow me at Klaserhausen on Instagram and post a question and I'll try to answer it. Not super into soccer, but the World Cup is in full swing and China definitely has World Cup fever. Every time there's a game, the bars are just packed with people. People are hooting and hollering. Football, summer, World Cup, IGTV, Introduce Japan video. All right, peeps. So last week, Diana and I went to Japan with her mother and her sister, and we had a great time. We visited Tokyo and Osaka and Kyoto and spent a day in Hiroshima. And it was a really great trip overall. It was interesting because Japan is such a different country from China, as you'd expect it to be. Why would it be the same? But Japan is kind of an enigma because it's a complicated country. And it's, even after spending a week there, I feel like I really don't even know what it's about. But I tried to explain it, and I mostly tried to explore it from its culinary standpoint. Typically, I went to Japan and just ate everything that came in front of my face. That's what happened. Check it out. Nobody wants curry.
Curry's delicious. 爆弾ホルモン。
爆弾ですよ。 regular fish. 大阪 only one, only one, only one ですよ。 好吃。 Nice, nice. This 爆弾ですよ。 好吃。
Oh, you don't fight.